it's unstoppable. J, J, J.
Whatever Michael knows, we gonna survive that. Food, clothes, and shelter, we gonna find that. When you hear this sound, you know that I'm back. Hey, it's where I put your mind.
When
at
that disaster hit, don't you get trapped in it. You must always stay prepared with your disaster kit. In the club you might be drunken, so you may laugh at it. But when you sober up, you know it. Here's what you have to get. Stay prepared, never be fearful or even scared. These natural disasters cannot be compared. So rise and realize you will survive. In the meantime, prepare yourself with these supplies. Get coils of rope and coils of wire. In a waterproof container, put all your fire. Like matches and candles, and don't wear sandals. Get some hard boots and work gloves to handle the situation. Cause when disaster hits the nation, you and your family gonna need your medication. Antibiotics, aspirin, the chronic. Even health foods like vitamins and garlic. Pain relievers, inhalers and breathers. And make sure you got something that can take down a fever. A spray bottle of water with 10% bleach, so you can disinfect the objects you reach. And speaking of bleach, here's what I teach. Don't think that you could drink the water from the beach. You're gonna have to drink that water from your hood and purify your water to make sure it's all good. Put things in order. Put 8 drops of pure unscented liquid bleach into the water. Use only 8 drops for every 1 gallon you work in. You'll need about 5 gallons a person. With no water, things could get lethal. It's dehydration, not starvation, that kills people. So look for the water first. Don't be robbing and looting and stealing and killing. I don't only make things worse. Be smart, plan ahead, save some cash, a radio, some gas, and some blow up beds. Keep your disaster kit high on the shelf with your weapons. You might have to defend yourself. Get a flashlight, chemical light sticks, and hold that. A compass, some dry food, maybe a road map. Don't forget things like peroxide and Listerine, bandages and antihistamines like Benadryl. So when things get ill, you will survive because you really got skill. You opened your eyes after you got in your list of supplies. Check your attitude. Know that you're gonna survive. Whatever Michael knows, we gonna survive that. Food, clothes, and shelter, we gonna find that. When you hear this sound, you know that I'm back. Pace, it's where I put your mind at.